is a 1/10 scale off-road car. This is RC10. I'll tell you a little bit about the car here. Up front, we have a shock-absorbing bumper to absorb some of the impact. Most tracks, it's mandatory to run one of these. We have independent front suspension with coilover oil-filled damping shocks. We have a dual servo saver that eliminates a bump steer when the suspension moves up and down. This is a steering servo. This gets its transmission through the receiver when you tell it to steer, you know, with your radio. And the receiver is the brains, basically, of the car. It receives the transmission from the radio and tells the speed control or the steering servo what to do. Battery pack, SCE, lasts a little bit longer on the track running time. So you can run 6 or 7 cells. We run 7 cells for a little more horsepower. Moving back, this is a Dean's antenna with a little booster built in. Gives you a little bit better radio reception. Plus, we like to run them because the antenna doesn't get caught in the wing when you flip and stuff. Moving farther back, this is a Novak speed control. This varies the throttle to the motor, the current going to the motor. We have independent rear suspension with coilover shocks in the back too. The very back of the car, we have a transmission with a differential in it. This is the power plant of the car.